I will use my magic and turn you into a penguin. Because penguins are so pretty.
Touch. Hurts, huh? There's a piano. Oh, how do you do this? Put that on there. Yay. Access. Yeah. This is one hot pizza mess. Oh no. Here we go. Cheese. Shrimp. No. Yay. I did pretty good. I earned 55 coins. I'm gonna get out of here. What's in here? Puffle Rescue? Oh no! I'm coming for you, Puffle. The mine carts. Ouch. What's on the map? I'm gonna go to the town. Oh, cool. Do I have a gift shop? Tired of you. How are you? Pick a new one. I want 20 coins each. Arctic white. Okay. What else is here? Oh, they have nice outfits. Create your t-shirt. Choose a design. Oh. Oh, yeah. Let's see what else we have first. All their stuff seems expensive. Oh, blue shirt. Yeah, sure. Oh. I don't think I have enough coins to buy anything else. That's change. Cool. Let's go. Oh, coffee shop. Okay, cool. Oh, there's something upstairs. Books. I love books. Penguin tales. There's a lot of these books here. What's this? The Journal of Rockhopper? Yeah. Oh wait, who's Rockhopper? Oh no, I'm gonna see who he is. Gather around, children.
Yar, it's finished. After months of hard work and laboriously laid nights, I have finished building my ship. Aye, she's a beauty. Handcrafted from the tip of the crow's nest to the bottom of its hull. I'm calling her the Migrator, and tomorrow I'm setting sail for the lands around Club Penguin. I love Club Penguin. But the sea is calling out to me. Today I said my final farewells to the residents of Club Penguin. Everyone was gathered around the dock to say goodbye. It touched me hot. The Club Penguin band was tooting a tremendous tune as I hoisted my sail to head off to parts unknown. Tonight, I can't see a thing except the light of the lighthouse shining brightly. I look forward to seeing it again when I return in a month. Blistering bowels of the brindle, I finally have time to catch my breath. Oh, what a storm. Oh, I can't begin to describe. 3 days ago, the most fearsome clouds I have ever laid my eyes on approached from the northeast. The water grew wild, Waves walloped and whitened. The wind wailed and whistled through the ship. The sky darkened. I tried to avoid the storm's path, but it galloped over me. It was all I could do to keep the migrator from sinking. Most of my supplies were washed overboard, so I turned around and set sail for Club Penguin early. I can only hope that such a frightful storm didn't go there after almost sinking me.
Whoa. That was a pretty good story so far.